Hi, so I'm Namrata and I'm working partially for Asha Zurich and also for Spirit of the Game Foundation, and mainly I work in terms of education for children in tribal and rural parts of India, but apart from that I'm also doing a lot of youth mentorship eventually, and what I've realized is youth are basically the future, you know, of the next upcoming world, and if there are certain changes we want to see as the young generation, these are voices we need to speak out and speak up for. And so in that way, whatever initiatives it is, on whatever scale, it's important to start them and not feel that, you know, you're being burdened by either governments or societies and external forces. So I think, I'm sure you can find other people who are engaged in this. I can also say we're happy also to collaborate. So I would give a connection. Okay, maybe you had... So, but anyhow, this is what my message to youth is, whether it's about climate change or education. And I think everyone has the right to education in this world. So definitely, whether you're doing skill building, do not think there's nothing out there and everything's bleak. Maybe it is, but it starts from you. So it's your initiative. So be the change you want to see.
Thank you.